Hello students, friends. This is Professor T.V. Ugli, working as Assistant Professor Department of Agriculture and Technology at K.K. Bhag College of Agriculture Biotechnology, Nasik. Today we will go through this new topic, that is the classification of insects. Classification of insect, it having the different categories by which insect is classified. Kingdom Animalia is the largest of the five existing kingdoms on the planet Earth. The scientific classification of system is divided into the seven major groups. First one is the kingdom, second one is phylum or division, third one is the class, then order, then family, then genus, and last one is the species. The binomial nomenclature system is followed in the insect classification, insect nomenclature. The kingdom is the largest group and the species is the smallest group. This is two important things in this classification of insect. Where the classification of insect are the, basically insects are the invertebrates grouped into the phylum Arthropoda. That is, we have seen earlier lecture that Arthropoda means appendages with jointed appendages. That is, Artho means jointed, poda means foot or legs. And the subphylum is Inirama. The characters of the phylum Arthropoda are, first one is segmented body. Body is totally segmented. As you know, the insect having the segment near about 11 segment in the whole body. The segments group into two or three regions, that is tagma, which the process is known as tagmosis. Renewable chitinous exoskeleton is the important characteristic of the phylum Arthropoda. The chitin is a flexible protein is available in insect body wall. Grow with by molting, shedding of old cuticle. Bilateral symmetry of the body means right and left side is each having the bilateral symmetry. Body cavity is filled with the blood and called as the hemocele, where the tubular alimentary canal digestive system is started from the mouth and anus as the anterior to posterior ends. Dorsal heart with a wall like ostia, dorsal brain with a ventral nerve cord, the striated muscles with the dark and light bands, no cilia, hair like structure, vibrating structure on the surface of the cell. Even the having the each segment is paired and segmented appendages, the different their modifications and their function. This is the some basic character of the phylum Arthropoda. Where the phylum Arthropoda again further classified into the seven classes. First is the Onchiophora, that is a claw bearing, the bears the claw, that is the example is Peripatus. Second one, the crustacea. Crustacea means the shell-like structure. The prawn, crab, wood, louse is from this class crustacea. Arachnida, arachne, that is a spider. Scorpion, spider, tick, mite, these are the having the four pair of legs, comes under the class arachnida. Chilopoda, chilo means leaf, poda means appendages. The centipedes and centipedes are covered in the chilopoda. Diplopoda, diplo means two appendages in each segment. This is the example is the millipede. Trilobita is an extinct group having the example of the trilobite. Hexapoda, which is very important class of this phylum Arthropoda. Hexa means six, poda means legs, six legs present in the case of the insect. It is also one very important characteristic feature which also comes on the definition also. Even we can define the organism or the entity bearing the six legs is known as the insect. The in means internal and sect means cut, that is the insect. That's why it is known as the class Insecta. The we will go through this detail of the different seven classes of the Arthropoda. Onchiophora, animals from the connecting link between the phylum Annelida and Arthropoda. Annelida example is the earthworm. Animals are terrestrial and worm-like structures and the body is unsegmented, one-piece body, externally with numerous pairs of the unjointed legs. This is the example of the Peripatus. Then class Trilobita, the animals like the marine forms with a three-lobed molded body, unsegmented head, that is cephalon, flexible trunk, that is the thorax, and the pteridium, that is the unsegmented tail. The head possesses a single pair of antenna. The body is unsegmented externally with the numerous pairs of unjointed limbs. This is the example of this images showing the trilobite. Then crustacea, that is a major example is crab, prawn and woodlouse. These animals are predominantly marine, water living in the water. The body is divided into cephalothorax, and it is a fused structure, and abdomen. Animal possesses 5 pair of legs and 2 pairs of the antenna. Respiration by means of the gills. Here there are 5 pairs of legs and 2 pairs of the antenna, where the respiration is with the help of the means of the gills. In case of the insect, the respiration through this trachea. Example is the crab, prawn and worms. The arachnida, body divided into cephalothorax and abdomen. It bears a 4 pair of legs, antenna are absent. Instead of antenna, chelicerae and the pedipalpi present. Respiration is by lung books and tracheal system. Major example is scorpion, spider, ticks and mites. Myriapoda, this is the body divided into the head and trunk, where it bears a single pair of antenna at the anterior segment or the head segment. Each body segment bears individual appendages like the legs. The respiration is by the lung books and trachea. Subclass is Diplopoda, animals with 2 pair of legs to each segment, and the subclass is Chilopoda. From Diplopoda, example is millipedes, and Chilopoda, example is centipedes. These are also very common during the rainy season. The important class insecta, the body is divided into distinct regions as we have seen in the earlier lecture, head, thorax and abdomen. Single pair of antenna on head, 3 pair of legs on thorax, 2 pair of wings on thorax, where the genital openings are situated on 8th and 9th abdomen segments. In the abdomen segment, respiration by means of trachea, which undergoes the metamorphosis, the several development changes in the structure is observed in the metamorphosis. Possess the exoskeleton made up with the hard cuticle, which plays the important role of this survival of the insect. The chitin, the proteinous material, is also one of the important part of this exoskeleton, which gives the flexibility to insect. Excretion is mainly by the malpighian tubules, which help in maintaining the ionic balance. Important ions is helpful for the maintaining the hemolymph. The class insecta is divided into two subclasses, Apteryogata and Toryogata, depends on their development of the wings. Apteryogata, the primarily wingless insect, where the Toryogata, wingless or secondarily wingless insects. The metamorphosis is totally absent or slightly present in the Apteryogata, where the Toryogata, the metamorphosis is present, available. The mandibles articulation with the head, the capsule is at a single point, where the Toryogata, the mandibular articulation with the head capsule is at a double point. Pleural sulcus in thorax is absent in the case of the Apteryogata, where the sulcus is present in the Toryogata. Pregenital abdominal appendages is absent in case of Apteryogata, where the Toryogata in the class is Toryogata. The pregenital abdominal appendages are present. Subclass first, that is Apteryogata. It includes the orders like Thysanura, that is the crystal, example is crystal tail, silverfish, firebrats, Thysan is fish, or even is tail. Thysanura, fringed tail like structure is observed in this subclass. Second one is the Diplura. Diplura means two types of tails available in Diplura. Prochura, tails and tails, that is four means first. Uramis tail, first tail of the omsod in the example of the Protura. Columbella, spring tail, snow flies. Polar or glue like structure, or embola means pig like structure, is attached to the body, is known as the Columbella. These are some examples of this Apteryogata insect. This is the bristle tails, this is silver fish, this is firebrat. This is snowfly, this is spring tail, this is the tensile tail, this is the diplura. These are some examples of the Apteryogata insect. Again, the subclass Toryogata is divided into two divisions. First is the Exoptoryogata and Endoptoryogata. Depends on their metamorphosis and their development, the wings. Where in the case of Exoptoryogata, the wings development is external, where in the case of Endoptoryogata, the wing development is internal. Metamorphosis type is incomplete, or hemimetabolous gradually metamorphosis of the exoplaneta, wherein in case of endoplaneta, the complete type of metamorphosis or polymetabola is observed in metamorphosis type in endoplaneta. The pupal stage is absent in exoplaneta, where the pupal stage is present in endoplaneta as it can have a complete type of metamorphosis, where the immature stages like egg, nail, and nails and adults are observed in exoplaneta, where the four life stages including egg, larvae, pupa and adult observed in the endoplaneta. Number of orders covered under the exoplaneta is about 16. Only few orders like 9 orders comes under the endoplaneta. These are the some distinguishing characteristics between exoplaneta and endoplaneta. The subclass to pterygota. Exoplaneta insects having a simple metamorphosis includes the orders like Hypermeritera, includes mayflies, order number 6, Odonata, dragonflies and dazzleflies, Lycoptera, stoneflies and these Glyloblatodium, example is Glyloblatodes, Orthoptera, locust and grasshoppers, Phasmida, walking sticks and leaf insect or stick insect, Dermaptera, earbeaks, Indiptera, abeb spiners, Tectoptera, cockroach and mantids, Isoptera, white ants and termites, Zoroptera, example is Zoropterus, Socoptera, socoids and book lice is example of the Socoptera, Melophaga, bird lice, these Spiculata or Anoptera, certain lice, Hemiptera is plant bugs and Phantomotera thrips. The order highlighted into the red font color is having importance in the agriculture. Rest of the only for the study purpose in the zoology. Where the Endopterygota instead having the complex metamorphosis order number is 21, Neuroptera, antlions and base spines. This specifically to the beneficial insect. Calyptera having the beetles and weevils, Stapistera stalactites, Necoptera scorpion flies, Cephaloptera fleas, and Diptera again the flies and mites and mosquitoes. Lepidoptera having very wide range of the pest in agriculture. Moths and butterflies are available in the large number of. Trichoptera, caddis flies, and last one is 29, the Hymenoptera, that is mostly the bees and ants and wasps, these some predaceous insect from the Hymenoptera. We will go through the some photographs and the amazing world of the insect, which having very colorful photographs and the different characteristics of the insect. First one is the order Odonata, it includes the dragonfly. You will observe this dragonfly in everywhere in any season throughout the year. This is a dazzleflies, some slender body and some of it is small in size than the dragonfly. These are from the order Odonata. Second one, the order Orthoptera, this locust swarm, locust, and this catalytes, leaf-like structure. This is longhorn grasshopper, this is also like the example of the Orthoptera. This is shorthorn grasshopper. The house cricket, I field cricket, and this bush cricket. Even mole cricket will also from this same class. Order Dictoptera, this is a cockroach and praying mantid from the order Dictoptera. Order Isoptera comprises these termites or white ants, where it has the social system, the king, queen, workers, and soldiers. This is the social insect which lives in the soil, under the soil. Order Hemiptera includes the different plant bugs like red bug, dusky bottom bug, tentacle bug, red bottom bug, poor bottom bug, steam bug, or bicerial bug. These are all major pests of the cereals and pulses, where it also covers the painted bug from the which is major pest of the cruciferous bug, leafhopper, just seeds, aphids, mealybugs, scaly insect and white flies also from the same order. Again, the order Neuroptera basically comprises for this predator and parasite, primordial predatory potential. Green lacing is a potential predator of the second pest and some larvae. Also, the eggs are also consumed by this Prasoparla carnia, that is green lacing. Again, even the brown lacing or the old fly, alder fly, snake fly also comes under this Neuroptera. Order Neuroptera having example of this brown lace, this antlion, which is a very predator, good predator of the insect, which is lives in the soil. This order Leptoptera having the major pests like armyworm, spotted tera, helicarpa, cutworm, food sucking, moth, castor cingulipora are the major pests. Having more numbers of individuals from this order act as a pest on this order Leptoptera, also having the potential predator like potential pest like potato tuber moth, long leaf miner, pink bolo. This bridger shooting food borer, windy shooting food borer, Aegis spider also from the Leptoptera. Outer Leptoptera also having this hawk moth, the sweet potato repeating caterpillar, and this is a repeating caterpillar. This is another caterpillar, lemon caterpillar, lemon butterfly. The butterfly having very good attractive pink, but they are also act as a pest in the crop. Where this is a cabbage butterfly, Outer Leptoptera, and the major pest of the cruciferous crop is very caterpillar common. Around it in sunflower. Yellow stem borer is characteristic pest of this rice. This is the beneficial insect that is first mulberry silkworm, Kasa silkworm, Lingua silkworm, Giri silkworm. This produces the beneficial silk for the human being. This order Hymenoptera, order Hymenoptera comprises bumblebee, wasp, honeybees, mostly the pollinators, even the ants, the bracken wasp, leaf eating it, leaf cutter bees, and the sawfly also comes under the Hymenoptera. Order Coleoptera, and the tiger beetle, water beetle, bister beetle, ground beetle, and tiger beetle, even all types of weevils and beetles comes under this Coleoptera. The oil beetle, Epigyna beetle, even the Cretaceous ladybird beetle also comes under this. Coleoptera. This major pest is the white grub. It also from this Coleoptera. Mango stem borer, saurian pest like red borer, red rust borer beetle, seed beetle, pulse beetle also comes under this Coleoptera. Even the popular rhinoceros beetle, which is very major pest of this ground, this coconut is also found in the Coleoptera or Coleoptera. Red pumpkin beetle, this metallic beetle, very attractive during this some forest species. This is now the order Coleoptera having the weevils like the rice weevil, red palm weevil, mango stone weevil, and this sweet potato weevil. These are all about this pest from this Coleoptera. Even the some dipterans, the flies, true flies from the house fly, fruit fly, pod fly, house fly, and the shoot fly, the soybean stem fly also from the Diptera, and the mosquito also from this Diptera. Again, this class is Phasmida, where the stick insect like the stick resembles to the stick, or the leaf insect having the characteristic mimicry with the surrounding nature. This is the ear beak from the Termoptera. This is Emboptera from the Aedes wave spinners. This is from the Emboptera. There are some minor insects, but also studying them into the entomology. The Ephemerator, that is the mayfly, similar to the dragonfly. Comes under the Ephemeroptera. This is Plecoptera, the stonefly comes under the Plecoptera, even the fleas from the Siphonoptera, and the sperm flies comes under the Plecoptera. This is a minor order, insect orders which have the potential in entomology. This is all about the insect classification. We have gone through this some insect specimens and their examples along with their photographs. Thank you for your kind attention. This video is prepared for the educational purpose, academic purpose, not for the commercial purpose. All students should go through this video and these slides for their further study. Thank you.